Welcome back everyone, Dopen Rope here. More Project Zomboid, gonna crack straight on. So, the plan today is to, like I mentioned in the video yesterday, is to head back up here, over to the brewery, grab whatever I can, loot whatever I can from these buildings anyway, and then burn down the rest. That's the plan anyway. How well it goes, we'll find out. So hopefully this should at least put me towards going back up with my weight. Nope. I'll take some food with me anyway. But I need to keep piling it in really to try and my weight to go back up. That's for another time. Don't want to waste too much time. Right, so I'm going to need to take a shit vehicle, which is probably this one. It's the only one which has got wheels on it still. I don't know how much it's... Yeah. It's got a lot of fuel, fuck's sake. Ideally, I wouldn't take something with so much fuel in it. I might just take this shitty taxi I got over here. It's a bit better condition, so it's more annoying having to leave it, but it doesn't have as much fuel in it. It's still got some, but not as much. I might grab an empty gas can. I want to siphon it out. Give me the one into there. Just in case. I'm pretty sure I filled up the other truck that's over there with some gas, but there's a chance I didn't. So I want to stop off first and see if those buildings are still burning from yesterday. They should be, but... no guarantees. Oh, bollocks. I was... adjusting my fucking headset. Fuck's sake. It's not my day. If this is a sign of things to come, then this ain't gonna go fucking well, is it? I just ruined this fucking thing. Yeah, this is dead now. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's gonna get in the fucking way there. It's like it's a movie at some time. Just take this fucking thing. Piss take. Let's try that again, shall we? So first thing first, I'm gonna come in. Yeah, I can see he's still burning, that's good. Good, good, good. Whether it went out on its own accord or it just stopped, sometimes they fucking vehicles, this is fucked. I assume most of them are still burning. Right, fingers crossed this car will actually fucking make it there. I don't hear anything else. Dodge as many zombies as I can, because this thing is not in a good condition. I forgot to take my Molotovs out, and I, for fuck's sake. Hopefully there is some bourbon in this building, and I'll be able to make some while I'm out here. Plenty of frags I can get off the zombies. It's nice and quiet, but I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Probably a bad thing. Try to be quiet. See if I can sneak in there. Now I presume it's fucking dark. I hate it in the dark. That there will be stuff in here. I've never been in here before, so this is all new to me. I presume there's going to be somewhere that has stuff. I hate it when it's dark. There's got to be some containers or something. I presume, like I say, there's got to be some sort of container with something that you can loot, surely. Oh, that was a horrific sound. actually should be. They should be around where my taxi was, really. Yeah, all right. I think these doors need to have power. It's either power or some sort of combination, I think, but I don't know. I think it's just power. Surely they're somewhere in here. A shit ton of booze that I can loot. Seems like there has to be. What is this? It's like a ring kind of. Yeah, it is. What the fuck? Why is that in here? There's somewhere that's gonna have a shit ton of bourbon. Testing room or something like that. What the fuck's this? This is like obviously the front of house. Surely there is somewhere. Oh, I was hoping that was the one I needed. Already read. I haven't got that, so I'll take a comic book. Take the comics and then. Ooh, this is what we're looking for. Okie dokie. The wine will be handy for cooking. The bourbon is what I want. May as well eat the fucking peanuts. Beer is also handy. Basically anything alcoholic I'm going to try and take. Most of it's good for cooking and the rest is good for making the Molotovs. Too many zombies coming in here now. Take that, just take it all. place has got up a treat. Take the money because it's handy to burn. Not that I'm going to run out of things to burn because there's plenty of twigs and everything. I will probably run out of a... Okay. I should be careful. If I take it all now, I might be screwed when it comes to getting to my vehicle. So it might pay to bring it around front. Oh shit. Right, well I'm gonna have to kill these because I need to get all that booze. Right, now hopefully I haven't attracted too many over to here. A couple. Ah, it's got fuel, that's good. I don't mind leaving the fuel that's in that taxi or whatever. I'd rather take it with me, but it's not worth it. Gas can. Oh, it's on the floor, you fucking dick. Ooh, someone is coming. Oh, fucking hell, now they're coming. Jesus. Bring them around here. I'll go in there. No, I didn't go in there until I went right here. As long as there's enough shit between me and them. For it to take a little bit of time for him to at least get to me. Should give me enough time to get in there. Grab everything. Some of this stuff off. Hopefully they've all gone now. Yep, that's good. All apart from one, but I can deal with the one. Should probably shut that door so nothing comes out and bites me in the ass. What was that? You just go in there. I don't care if it's the shotgun shells as well, just get it in there for now. I would speed up time, but some of the bourbon, because I'm going to want to make a couple of Molotovs now. It's nice and quiet, so that's good. Okie dokie. Right, so I will need to rip some of your clothes. There we go, two do. Then I can make four Molotovs. Nice. Grab the rest of this. I don't know if there's any more stuff that I can collect around here because I haven't been here before, like I said. I'd like to think there is more. I just can't think where it'd bloody be. Can I not take that? Oh, come on. Bullshit. That might literally be the only spot that has anything. But it's hard to say when you've not been here before. The only other place is right down the other end. Oh, wow. The other end looked like it was like the warehouse, maybe. Do I drive down there and check? Go on then. Even if I don't actually go in there and just drive away, I get the feeling that right at this other end there will be stuff. Oh, there's a lot of zombies. Yeah, in there and then there's stuff. Many of them. everybody. Dinner time. Nice. Hopefully it should just be these assholes. No one else is going to turn up. Otherwise I'll be here all fucking dead. I would shoot my gun to just try and finish him off, but that's just going to attract even more. Could take him through the forest. Burn some shit. Get them to like come over here. I might be able to sneak away. No, I won't. I didn't go deep enough in. Although, no. Oh, I don't know. I might have lost them. I mean, if all I got is like three coming after me, that's alright. Oh, look at that shit. Well, there you go. I think they're attracted to the sound of the fire, so that's handy. Yeah, that's good. They're all going to stand in there and burn up. Perfect. Mwah, magnifica. Right, let's see. Now you'd think all this shit's gonna be riddled with booze. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god. It's more bourbon than I can even fit in my car, I think. Right, well that's good. I should have went there first of all. Although I'd have been fucked if I did, because I didn't have any molotovs. Hopefully I won't attract anything. I know a couple are coming over, but I can deal with a couple. Is that it? Good, good, good. Right, now this is gonna take some time. Oh, the amount of molotovs I'm gonna be able to make now. Take the empty bottles as well, because they are glass, which means I can use them then to make molotovs out of the petrol if I ever need to. But when you look at all of it, I mean look at all of that, if that's all full of bourbon, I probably won't ever need to make a molotov out of gasoline. Just gotta make sure nothing sneaks up behind me. Shouldn't do. I think everything's out here now, basically. Oh yeah, it's the peanuts. It's like, what the fuck's he doing? Eating the peanuts. That taking up 15. Yeah, I get a good amount. That's dangerous doing that. I do think I'm safe, but it's still dangerous to play about. As I can, because I suppose I could come back. Quite far away, hopefully. Because it was quite quiet. A lot of bourbon. Whiskey. Just call it whiskey. Thank you. I hate it when I can hear them, but I can't see them. Okay, so he's in one of those offices then. He can hold a hell of a lot. 154 in it. Hopefully I'll hear a smash if he breaks through. Because if I don't, that's just cruel. Gotta speed up a little. It's gonna bite me in the ass one day. Literally. I don't think I'm gonna be able to stop off at these bloody houses to get anything. I'm gonna be full up with bourbon. Bourbon, whiskey. Where that zombie is, I can hear him. He sounds like he's coming, but... Speak of the devil. Is there even more inside here? Jesus. Not that I'm gonna get any more, if there is. I've got enough as it is, but I just wanna see. Even more. Jeebus. This is good though. Oh fuck it, I'll take what I can. I can't actually take any more. Right, I'd probably say that's about as much as I need. To be fair, it's not, is it? Let's be fair. Was to say burn down every building, or at least throw a Molotov at each building. I'm gonna probably need more than what I got, but that's enough for now. Always time for more kitchen pots. Cooking pots, sorry. Kitchen pots. But you never know, they might have a katana in there. A katana would be very nice. I know I've got one, but I wouldn't mind some more. it's time for some more bits and bobs. I'll take those for now. Some good bolognese, actually, and the chili, fucking hell. This tombi cleaver, yeah, I think you could use that to make spears if I need to. Hopefully. That'll do the trick. She's pretty much knackered. Cool. Burning like a motherfucker. Hoping it'll spread inside, but... towards the sound, in theory, which would then lead them to burning the house down, in theory. No. Fuck it. I think it's slowly going to burn down. I ran through. It might be. In which case, clearly the fire does keep burning, so that's good. That looked like it went inside, so that's quite good. Or at least some of the fire did. That's French. Son of a bitch. I think he's burning. Oh God. All right, I'm gonna just take this back to base. Just come back another time and burn the rest of the night. Now that I've got what the bourbon I need, I can just go out on a mission with the intent to just burn things out. As long as I don't flip my fucking vehicle. If I do that, then fuck. Just gotta be very careful not to flip the truck. Glad I hit that zombie, it slowed me down a little bit. Some of them. Some of those corpses are in really bad spots. Right, leave you there. Stand up now. Right, just chuck this shit in here for now. Easier to go from there. Stick it all in there and then I can sort it out as and when I need. I'll figure that out another time. I've got to eat some food. I don't think that's going to be enough to put me back into the like plus or going up arrow. So I will need to cook some more fucking food. That's my last bloody one. wash as well. This? I presume not. Info. Don't know how long I need to wait. I should harvest, say. Alright, let's harvest these ones because they're bad. Some carrot seeds, yeah, right, so this is the time to do it, basically. Chuck these straight in there, because they're like, got some disease. So I don't want to eat them, otherwise you'll get sick. I think. Boom. Right, now, yeah, look at that, 87 carrot seeds. Perfect. That's good, 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 good. Chuck they in the freezer. Good, 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 good. And when it rains next, I'm going to start planting a lot more. Wow. Yeah, I might plant some over here. Because I still need to get rid of all the shit that I got in the freezer first. But I think by the time they grow to seeding, I would have probably got through everything in the freezer. Right, what else have I got? Okay, nothing in there. Let's get that out. The red wine. The white wine. I will stick they in this one. Or as much as I can anyway. And then the rest, can I get in there? Good, good, good. So that'll come in handy for tomorrow when I'm cooking. Those, that, take the pop, take shotgun shells and the tortilla chips, 113. I'm going to need a lot more than 113. I'm going to need like 2013. Good. I'll leave that there for now. Crafted spears. See if I can. Is it still freezing? Yeah, okay. I need to eat something that will put my. Fuck. stop. I can't eat that because it's still frozen. That I can't eat because it's bloody melted ice cream, so I have to wait for it to defrost. Otherwise, you take the penalties. So it's not worth it. Corned beef, I could eat one of those. Maybe even two. Because you want to be full to bursting, really. Well fed. Doing that. Do I have any videotapes I can watch? Don't think I do. I think I've watched most of the ones I have. I watched that one. I wish it'd say if you've seen it or not. The only way you can tell is if you plug the bloody thing in. I'll put it in the VCR and play it. But if you don't get any benefits, then you've obviously watched it, but it's just a hassle. In the new year, more than $7 billion is spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and I think I've seen this one. Yeah, I've definitely seen that one. More videos in this, I just don't know where I fucking stuck them all. Are they in this one? I think this one's all books. Yeah. I don't know where all my VCRs are gone. More videotapes are, but VCRs, fucking idiot. I don't think this will do anything but give me my boredom, like a boredom reduction. I love that someone's wrote all of this out. Like, if you watch them episode by episode, I bet it actually does sort of make some kind of sense. So, someone's obviously wrote all of these. Pretty clever. I just wanted pancakes. What the fuck? Ooh, it's raining, isn't it? Should probably plant some seeds. Cabbages. Yeah, cabbages should be good. I'll do it one at a time in case I cock it up. Nicely done. guess I'll chuck these away at some point. Still going up. Still going up, that's good. I don't want to eat that till tomorrow, so I will just have some sardines. Just want to keep on top of my weight gain, keep it going up. I didn't catch what the radio said, but I presume it's going to rain again tomorrow. Right guys, a bit of a shorter one today. Only a tiny little bit shorter, but didn't do too bad. Managed to get hell of a lot of booze, and there's still more to get as well. So I will probably spend today, today, tomorrow, cooking, because I'm going to need to cook some more food. And I'll probably make some Molotovs, and then the next video which I record, I will just go out on a mission to do those houses. And then, depending on how well it goes, I can grab some more. Just finish off this area, basically. Now that the bulk of that's done, I can start from this end, say, burn my way up, do those houses, burn them, and then go in there and grab some more. And then eventually I'll start working my way into this area, and then... Because I still want to go see all of this, but I need to give myself, like, a little surprise, so I don't want to see it all yet and be like, ooh, I want to wait. Right. Well, thank you all for watching. It's been Dave on a Rope, and I will see you all again. Take it steady.